so-called primitive societies. It makes no difference, except that everybody wants more. It's too late. We must be content with plastic simulation. In a very ancient form of agrarian culture, as in India or as in Japan or China, a young man who was son of a carpenter would become fascinated with his father's occupation. And that would mean a very special relationship would grow up between him and his father, which does not grow up in our culture, because most of us do not know what our fathers are doing. They go away to a mysterious office or factory where they do something called making money. It's too late. They know Papa only as a kind of clown who returns home in the evening having made money, and one dad's money is the same as another dad's money. It makes no difference, except that everybody wants more. They don't give a damn how he gets it, so long as he doesn't complain too much. So the child, instead of learning and participating in his close father relationship, in learning an occupation or a trade or an art, is sent off to an impersonalized institution to be taught to be everything and nothing, and therefore doesn't learn early enough any craft so as to become a true master of it. It makes no difference, except that everybody wants more. A father can no longer apprentice his son at 7 years old to become a carpenter because he has to send him away to school to learn to be an insurance salesman. He can't teach his child, and then comes high school. And then when the kid gets out of high school, he's interested in girls. And it takes him until he's about 22 to be able to settle down to learn carpentry. And it's too late. Too late to attain real mastery. We must be content with plastic simulation. And it's the same with the arts of weaving textiles, of making superb ceramics, jewelry. Any kind of gorgeous craftsmanship depends on beginning as a child. So, all right, we can't buy it anymore in this country. There is not, on any kind of commercial basis, great craftsmanship available here. We have to go abroad to get it, to so-called primitive societies. We must be content with plastic simulations.